For the essence of preaching is to bring people to salvation, and my words entire salvation to the lives of your people who pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Today is Monday, Thursday. The word Monday is derived from the first words of a traditional Latin anthem, Mandatum Novum to Propos, a new commandment I give you, John 13:34. This is a reenactment of the good washing scene, also, which became the central activity of the good disorder. Before the good washing, the Lord Jesus Christ had instituted the Last Supper or Holy Eucharist, not to mention the Peter and St. John's Gospel, were found in Matthew 26:26-28. Reference also was meant to be in 1 Corinthians 11:28. According to Matthew, we have this bread. Now, as they were eating, Jesus took bread and after blessing it, broke it and gave it to his disciples and said, "Take it, this is my body." And he took the cup, gave it to his sons, and gave it to them, saying, "Drink this, all of you. For this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins." The highest service that the Lord Jesus Christ has ever given to man is to give him his life as a ransom for many. This is obtained immediately by washing the feet of the disciples. The Peter, who was full of pomposity and arrogance, says that he could not wash by the Lord and Master. The Peter says, "If I don't wash, you never have access to me." By washing the feet of the disciples, I want to remind that those of us who are leaders, that we should have great safety and empathy for the belief. Watching our visitors see the good tradition was the work of a slave or higher servant. The creator of Jesus Christ of whom we thought is a challenge to all of us in leadership position to show this love to those that are under us, to satisfy their yearnings and aspirations. We should have to carry an attitude towards those who are committed to our child. We should sacrifice everything in our disposal to make them happy. This wonder us a lot to grow in and nurture their children because of our callousness. We should be kneeling. We should not be kneeling on their neck, but we should make things easy for them. On the other hand, those who are there should also live well and live well with other fellows. I can see that in Nigeria, the poor people are all poor people. The poor people are killing poor people. It's not so. We should be our brothers at every level. Who was sent to the disciples? You call the teacher and Lord, and you are right. For so I am. You find then your Lord and teacher has washed your feet. You also ought to wash one another's feet. By giving you an example that you may follow, not in a theoretical manner, but not in practical in all your actions. So put the project in my source to discover leaders and to serve each other, to relate well with each other, to pray for one another, to show love and sympathy to one another. Bless your God, your son Jesus Christ, carrying himself with a torment and what is his God, silence. Give us the will to be servant to others as he was servant to all, who gave us his life and died for us, live, lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forevermore.